Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to download music from YouTube. See, I'm here on my channel, go into your channel and click on YouTube Studio. And this is only one way how you can do it. Here in your YouTube Studio, on the left hand side you will find this audio library. As you can see here guys, just click into this audio library and you will get redirected to audio library where is loads of different songs like. And these songs you can search by genre, as you can see alternative, punk, ambient, children, cinematic and so on and so forth. So as you can sort them by mood, sort these tracks by an instrument, and you can sort them also by duration guys, and you can select any song which you would like to download, or you can play it. As you can see here, to play particular song just click on this arrow and it will start playing this song guys. Once you are happy with the song, here on the right hand side you will see this button download. Just click on it and it will download particular track to your computer, and these are copy read three songs which you can use for your videos, and you will not get banned or anything like that from YouTube guys. This is one way how you can download music from YouTube. But another way how you can download music from YouTube is by going on YouTube itself and typing in free copyright music, and you find the music which you would like to download. And in many cases under those videos where is free copyright music, you can find the link to page where you can download that particular track. And there is no other ways how you can do it legally, because by YouTube terms you can't download any music which is provided in YouTube videos if the video owner haven't provided you with download link in description of that video. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.